The reward for information leading to the arrest of a man who police say is armed and dangerous has increased. New Haven police have been searching for Tremaine Poole since May. They say he shot his wife, who survived, and then shot and killed his wife's best friend in front of her children. $30,000 being offered for information leading to his arrest and conviction. Anybody who might know where he is asked to give police a call.